With DoubtNit, get instant video solutions to all your maths, physics, chemistry, and biology doubts. Just click the image of the question, crop the question, and get instant video solution. Download DoubtNit app today.
Hello, welcome to DoubtNit. In this question given, two charges 4q and minus q are kept on x-axis at a coordinate minus d by 2, comma 0 and d by 2, comma 0 respectively. Then charge plus q move from origin to x is equal to d via semicircular path. Then find change in its energy. Okay, this is the figure of this question. 4q charge and minus q charge are kept on the x-axis. Okay, then this distance is equal to d by 2. Okay, similarly this is at a distance of d by 2, and plus q charge is moved from origin. Okay, then here is the charge q and moves along this direction at a distance x is equal to d. Okay, then this length is equal to d. Then this is the point having the coordinate is d comma 0. Okay, then we have to find the change in its energy. Okay, then delta E and delta E is equal to change in potential energy. Okay, change in potential energy. Okay, let us consider this is a point A and this is a point B. Okay, then potential energy at point A, and this is equal to 1 by 4 pi epsilon naught, 4 pi epsilon naught into q1 q2. The value of q1 is equal to 4q into q2. The value of q2 is equal to q. Okay, upon distance between them is equal to d by 2. Okay, plus and potential energy due to this charge, and this is equal to 1 by 4 pi epsilon naught into, and charge is q into minus q upon, and distance between them is d by 2. Okay, then we can write potential energy at point A, and this is equal to 4q square upon 4 pi epsilon naught d by 2. Okay, plus, and this is equal to minus q square into 2, and this is equal to 4 pi epsilon naught into 2, and this is equal to 2 times q square by pi epsilon naught into d minus q square upon 2 pi epsilon naught into d, and this is the potential energy at point A. And when we solve, then we get potential energy at point A, and this is equal to 6 q square upon 4 pi epsilon naught into d. Okay, this is the potential energy at point A. Similarly, potential energy at point B. Potential energy at point B, and this is equal to 4q into q. 4q into q upon 4 pi epsilon naught into distance between them. This is the d by 2 and this is d. Then 3d by 2. Okay, minus, and q into q, q square upon 4 pi epsilon naught into distance is d by 2. Okay, and when we solve, then we get potential energy at point B, and this is equal to 2 by 3 into q square upon 4 pi epsilon naught into d. Then we have to find the value of E, and E is equal to delta E, change in potential energy from point A to B, and this is equal to 6 by 4 q square by 4 pi epsilon naught, pi into epsilon naught into d minus 2 by 3 into q square upon 4 pi epsilon naught into d, taking q square by 4 pi epsilon naught, 4 pi epsilon naught into d common, then this is 6 minus 2 by 3, and when we solve, then we get 18 minus 2, 16 by 3, then 16 by 3 into q square by 4 pi epsilon naught into d, and this is the value of delta E. Then delta E is equal to 4 by 3 q square by pi epsilon naught into d. Okay, and this is the change in potential energy from point A to B, and this is the right answer of this question. Thank you.
For class 6 to 12, ITJ and NEET level, trusted by more than 5 crore students. Download DoubtNet app today.